that's about it. And I've just gone through a little bit of whiskey for my achy soul.
Your achy breaky soul.
Yeah. I just don't think you'd understand. Oh well.
Any vehicle northeast?
Ah, okay. Well,
I'm gonna pick me off a gorgeous bartender tonight.
Bartender?
Yeah, bloke, yeah.
I was gonna say, didn't go for barmaid.
Yeah. A barista. Or a barrister at my fucking luck.
Yeah, yeah. What was I gonna search for on here? What were we talking about a moment ago?
Oh, probably Eminem's Shady History. Shady History.
No.
Sorry.
Kind of slim. No. Before that.
It's not like at Marshall Mathers anymore.
No. Very good. Very good.
I'm going to stop now.
Please do. The unexpected correct error. the pleasantly surprising, no problem exception.
Yeah, that's quite nice, yeah. Mission failed successfully.
Mission failed successfully, that's it, yeah, yeah.
I wonder if she's cut another song called Swigger. I'm so original.
Hot Problems by Double Take. Never even heard of it.
Okay, but after that, it's my turn to get beaten up by gas.
We're all just taking turns. Okay, we're all just masochists. We're all just like, spank me, Gazzy.
Okay, right, I'm staying away from you lot now.
I would have just, I honestly would have just fucking panicked and said it's a Twitch.
Yeah,
I've realised how fucking soft I am going down to London, man. Like, I went down with an angry head and then I came out going, I don't know where I am.
We know you're soft. Have you only just realised? I suppose you've only just realised you're 5'8 and we've known that for a while.
I'm waiting for you to fucking fight me, guys.
It's alright, you don't have that much of a fight. You haven't got much of a height advantage anymore. In fact, it's just shrunk by 2 inches.
We've seen each other. It's not like I've shrunk.
I know. That's the funny thing.
Yeah, but now you haven't fought.
Yeah, next time I see Gaz, it's just going to be the shadow of a man looming over me.
You've shrunk more. Well, I can promise you this. I ain't growing anymore. That shit sailed a long time ago.
I don't know. You keep talking about all these naked half-chokes. I think you're going to grow somewhere. No, we're not gonna fucking.
That took me a moment, but you're a fucking weirdo.
That's why, if I can't beat him in a fight, I'll just make him seem gay and then he's lost already.
Who says that's losing?
Every gay man wants to be with me. Are you mad? Guys, can you just. New microphone, I'm going to pop the gain up to 100%.
Oh, Jesus, we're going to hear you pissing, aren't we?
You are!
I'm good, by the way, Corey. I just pissed it, like, crushed one. You were wondering.
I wasn't asking permission.
I'm good, I don't
know. We hear him in the background.
It's not coming out!
Just stood there, just went, come on, piss!
I'm just studying, we're holding on to. No, it's gone, it's gone, it's gone. I can't piss, were you all listening?
Remember, boys, close, fly, spread disease. So keep yours closed.
I'm surprised you remember that.
I found it funny, it's funny.
It is.
I'm gonna find an opportunity to say it one day. Just the quote.
The quote that he said there.
Is this the second part still?
Yes, we're still in World War II, Watsy. We'd never survived.
No, it's part three, this Watsy. Fucking hell.
Oh.
We put a fucking new disc on, faffed around with it, trying to get it to work for about 20 minutes. And you're back in the room.
We're really on part three?
5 minutes. Yeah.
Yep.
I think I need to go to bed then, because I've missed too much.
They're in the Pacific by the time you wake up, son.
Yeah.
I haven't got that.
We'll be in Korea by the time you wake up next.
The Danny DeVito Lion King was good, though.
That was funny.
He just said, it's his alarm going, hey, it's alright. One of the better ones. It's more about like how somebody's made that so well, you can't even tell.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
It's a Lion King I remember seeing at the cinemas. Danny DeVito.
Killing the
father. Right,
oh. Oh no, you don't.
Be a few of them coming up, yep.
Right side.
We traded. That's
close
fine.
Right, Rick.
That was covering.
Pop on a reload.
Reloading. Shit.
My god, get down.
Right hand side.
Are they in or are they just trying to get in?
No,
right, oh my god, there's lots of them. Oh my god, I'm fucking shit on my Are we clearing the right side now?
Ah, so. Oh, Ching Chong, what the fuck?
Ching Chong.
Fucking racist, Sam. Jesus Christ.
Oh, fuck's sake. Gas mask on, gas mask on. Has it missed us? Oh my god, he's above on the trench.
Oh, wrong button, wrong button,
yeah,
wrong button.
So,
flame throw is approaching.
That is a grenade and it's coming
well,
for me.
I'm gonna go to the left, boys. Just run towards the left.
Friendly corpses in the way, I genuinely can't see what I'm shooting.
Jesus!
I see shadow above me! Corey!
What? Moving.
Behind you! Is that you on the floor?
Fish got me.
You bastard.
Oh, Sam.
Get shit on! Two grenade kills. Yes.
When the kill field is all wax.
Oh, it's a bit difficult to see with the smoke.
Fuck's sake.
You had to fucking jinx it, didn't you, Sam? Bit hard to see in this fucking smoke.
I just dropped smoke in front of us as well. So we've got three smoke screens in like the area of like 20 metres. Look, it's gone up now. We can see it. Well, you can't, but...
Same, mate. Same. No.
Oh
my god, shut the fuck up. It's that meme, isn't it? It's like, is there anything you want to tell your mother? Yeah.
Tell her something your mum doesn't know. Yeah.
Oh.
Covered in blood.